if you can sing it really, really good, then we can put it up on YouTube, and then I can send it across to Afghanistan and to Iraq and some of the other places where the kids are stationed to let us know that we appreciate them and we're praying for them. God bless you.